She does 60 more lights with the silent weapon undetected.
There's one, two, three.
Gone, hold on. Out of her.
Wrestling fan?
You said non-lethal. You didn't say how.
The quieter the better.
Oh, man.
Put a clothesline like that.
We're on site.
Straight up knock a guy out.
Copy that. Remember, your objective is to find the Boron operatives in the missile plant and stop them from obtaining a warhead.
I wouldn't shoot
no collateral damage.
Boron's our only target. Got it.
Not kill any personnel. Oh boy.
Upgrade radar.
Hostile neutralized.
But that didn't get him? What?
Target is down.
Whatever.
He's unconscious. No.
I think we fail if we kill anyone.
Killing who? If it failed, it would fail.
Briggs, I'm waiting on you.
I'll just come around the other way.
Watch it. Truck headlights will frame you for the snipers. You saw the targeting lasers too? Yeah. So we stay quiet. We stay low.
Yard. Oh, hey, there's a bin right there.
Target neutralized.
The hell almost saw me. Okay.
Drone deployed.
Target down.
Wait, I can use the spin. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Target is neutralized.
It's like a bloodbath without any of the blood.
What the f-
They've raised the alarm.
Oh my god.
What happened?
I was trying to take a guy out and instead I kept kicking a door.
Oh yeah, because you have to press E to do that. Goddamn.
It's so stupid. That's the second time it's happened. The first time, though, I kicked the door first and then I took it out. This time I kicked the guy twice.
Watch it.
Kicked the door twice.
Truck headlights will
frame. Why would you ever want to kick a door in this game?
You saw the target laser. Yeah. So we stay quiet. We stay low.
Target neutralized. Hostile neutralized.
Shit.
They know you're there. I'm getting you out.
Oh, wow. You see that?
Did he fall asleep?
Yeah. He detected me, then just dropped down. What a joke.
Yeah, now he knows what he did. What he put him to sleep.
Watch it. Truck headlights will frame you for the snipers. You saw the target.
There, that's not what I wanted to do.
Yeah. So we stay quiet. We stay low.
Drone.
That's right, get over here, asshole. That sounded painful and loud.
Someone else is coming.
Okay, I don't know how he didn't see any of that, but okay.
Dark.
Target is neutralized.
So you see the drone?
Yeah. What does that thing do?
I can shoot people with shockers. I can use it as a lure, and I can blow it up. And it also has a sonar.
Wow.
Yeah, it's really strong. It's got four sounds disabled. I cranked this guy. He ran to find whoever was going after him, but you see that crate right there? He was sitting on that crate when I was right here.
Achievement for that.
Oh. Huh, maybe I should do these now. You grab another one.
I had 5 bodies in the container, so that's all.
I'm sure there's one for 2,000 or something.
Wow.
Can we take this guy with us?
Waiting on you.
Use his body to prop open the door.
Do you even lift? How many bodies did you put in that dumpster?
We put in like 6 or 7.
Alright,
Let's go.
Look at this teamwork.
Security is extremely tight. Cutting the power at the on-site.
Vision jammed. God damn it.
Shadow cover. Yeah, but we see the guys doing it.
That guy?
Right. That gives you a very narrow window to make the transfers.
Watch out for a drone, though. Better and better.
Does it look like yours?
No, it's not flying. It's a ground drone. Here, we can go up here. Maybe we should get off the ground and look around. So this. Is there a way down to this, this dude? Is there a door underneath the staircase? No, we have to go around.
We're at the substation.
Copy. You'll have to throw the cutoff switches together.
Let's split up and shut it down.
Sounds good.
Drone. They're gonna investigate.
Confirming mission. They know you're there.
You shot.
Didn't expect that to happen. I didn't know what happened. I was detected by a recon drone. Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
We shouldn't shoot it at all. Okay, oh, that was a checkpoint. Because I think it's easier to...
Whoops. I put that camera to sleep.
Because...
Why did I start with that equipment?
We just need to take care of this guy. We don't have to worry about the drones afterwards.
The drone. Well,
the alarm's been raised. I'm getting you out.
Just stay up, because I think I can get
him. Yeah, you were blocking my way, so I couldn't get in.
There's nowhere for me to go inside. Might have to draw him with a whistle. Actually. He looks around and then looks back down at his computer.
So are the drones offline?
I think so, yeah.
So that be.
I'll get this one.
Ready when you are. Teamwork. Love it.
The whole site is dark. Be careful. Security personnel are actively searching for the source of the blackout.
We've got our window.
Let's get inside.
Hey there. Don't call for help.
Come here and help me search. Let's do this.
Alright, they're back to back. can't sneak up behind him. So if I whistle, will they not like that?
I don't see anything.
What?
You've been spotted. I'm aborting the mission.
Well, they were already alerted, so that pushes them over the edge, I think.
Wow, is that how that works?
Well.
Well, the first I did a whistle once, but only one dude heard it.
Yeah. I think they were actively searching, so they.
Oh, okay.
So they look for this horse-related shooter. I called this guy.
Hey, help me look.
What?
Let's do this.
Close enough.
Where are we headed? Grim?
Head along the trench to an entry point.
What kind of security are we looking at?
Landmines. Tread lightly.
Want to take the point, Sam? It's all yours.
Wow, Briggs. What the hell was that? Open this, you know how half that door was open? They go to the other half and press space. He shimmies over to the other side and then opens it. Like through the open door and then opens the one that was closed. Oh, this looks dangerous.
Without them seeing us. I think we have to do it without the lights on it. Wait for it to pass.
Oh, that light. I was like, what light?
Alright.
Come on, let's do this.
Alright, let's move.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Well,
let's move before someone spots us.
Nice.
Oh, that's a lot of guys.
That's pretty sweet.
Hey, you!
That's right, get over here. Oh shit.
They just came on both sides of this crate, so I just went back and forth along the wall. Got him.
Oh
god.
The alarm's been raised.
Shit!
Shoot him.
I can't shoot him. Well, leave me with the sleeping gas.
You got her on the back.
Not a sound.
They're about to turn the lights back on.
Target neutralized. Perfect.
I thought you wanted a challenge.
Let's move before someone spots us.
What are you doing?
Side. Looks like Voron ran right over security.
Copy. You're clear to use lethal force against Voron.
Whatever it takes to secure that nuke.
Move on to the core assembly area.
On our way.
Have to kill, like, a specific dude?
There's a retinal scanner on the door. Grim, can we get Charlie to unlock this door?
Delay the order. There's no time. A little help?
Yeah, to switch back to it after reloading. Or restock.
Oh.
Waiting for you, Sam.
I've got visual contact. They're pulling the warhead off the missiles.
What's the plan, Sam?
Now get that warhead off!
We take no chances. Put them all down.
So does that mean we can not kill them necessarily?
Lethal force is now authorized.
This is neutralize them.
There was a another pop-up that said lethal force is now authorized.
Alright, whoops. Didn't realize there was glass there.
I'm still not gonna shoot anyone though. Or kill anyone. Guys with goggles. Be careful around them. You see the force.
You finished with the wounded? Six double deaths, no survivor. Good work! Get ready to pull out! Indian special forces on the way? That is the boss!
Repair! Shot fire! Take it from over there! Doesn't seem like a thing.
Target down.
Perfect.
Or does it just sound like this?
I can walk you guys through it. First, you'll have to use the crane to pick up the warhead.
Got it.
Crane game? Oh, man.
Charlie, we got the warhead off the ground.
Great.
Sam, more Boron agents are inbound on your position.
Oh, I can see them spawning. Holy shit, there's so many of them. Fuck everything.
I could use some help getting up.
Really?
Do you see how many dudes there were? There were about 8. There was a group of 4, and then another group of 4 that spawned.
I guess I owe you one. I never saw him coming.
Combat knockout, what the hell?
Yeah, I'm still in combat, technically.
You
should
gotta
reload
put the warhead back inside the missile.
Copy.
Can you reload or restock?
Restock.
Yeah, where can I do that?
They're on the map. There's ammo cases for.
Oh, that's what those are. Okay. Yeah, and there's 6 bullets sort of sticking guys in the happened.
what's next?
Just send the missile into its storage silo. It'll be secured by a time lock.
Ready when you are.
Let's keep going.
Like that?
Damn it! Indian QRF are inbound. Your exit is cut off.
Where's that missile headed?
You can't be serious.
Hang on. Checking. Okay, you should be able to follow the missile out if Voron hasn't blocked the way.
One way to find out.
So many of them.
Middle. You gotta go up the sides, man. We have to clear him. Cause we need to capture that one guy anyway. There's no way
we do.
We didn't get up the... He's an HVT, you didn't see?
Oh. No, I didn't. There's so many of them.
Charlie, what's next?
Just send the missile into its storage silo. It'll be secured by a time lock.
In position, ready, Briggs.
I don't think these big ones in the middle. But that's alright. We just need that whole area at the far end. I'm gonna go down the stairs and then to the other side of the room into the darkness.
Damn it! Indian QRF are inbound. Your exit is cut off.
Where's that missile headed?
You can't be serious.
Hang on. Checking. Okay, you should be able to follow the missile out if Voron hasn't blocked the way.
One way to find out.
That's an HVT, right?
Don't get don't get seen.
Well, he was seeing me through nothing. There's no way he should have been able to see me.
Yeah.
It's like they have freaking sonar goggles.
Just send the missile into its storage silo. It'll be secured by a time lock.
Anytime you're ready.
Or what? It's not what I wanted.
All done here. Let's keep moving.
Damn it! Indian QRF are inbound. Your exit is cut off.
Where's that missile headed?
You can't be serious.
Hang on. Checking. Okay, you should be able to follow the missile out if Voron hasn't blocked the way.
One way to find out.
Oh, yeah, now I see them. Yeah, they're on the ground. Oh, shit. Saw me?
He's down.
Someone above us, is there?
On my screen, the heavy dude was looking right at you. And I guess he sees your walls. Just stay there.
The guy who's standing directly on top of me. And the two other dudes coming right. Three other dudes. There's so many dudes. There's four dudes right here. Rip.
Landmine is set.
I'm taking some fire here.
I like how it's where I died, I just got right back up and was crouching there.
We're clear, Charlie. What's next?
Alright, fuck the lights.
Just send the missile into its storage silo. It'll be secured by a time lock.
God damn it.
Waiting on you.
All right, let's move.
Damn it! Indian QRF are inbound. Your exit is cut off.
Where's that missile headed?
You can't be serious.
Hang on. Checking. Okay, you should be able to follow the missile out if Voron hasn't blocked the way.
One way to find out.
Shit. Pretty much.
Not getting out of here without help.
Can't move. He has a code coming.
Oh, I guess we're okay.
I don't see whatever you see. Just because we
can't. Once we both die, we just get back up and go to our normal crouching positions.
We're clear, Charlie. What's next?
Just send the missile into its storage silo. It'll be secured by a time lock.
Ready when you are.
Wait, hold on.
Whenever you're ready, Briggs.
I can set up a proximity shocker beforehand.
I'm already doing it on the stairs. I took out like at least three dudes. Like, you don't have to use it as a mine, you can just throw it at guys and
put it down a landmine.
Fine.
Landmine is live.
I don't know if you could reload and throw more if that works.
Teamwork.
No, it doesn't. I think they have to be expended.
Damn it! Indian QRF are inbound. Your exit is cut off.
Where's that missile headed?
You can't be serious.
Hang on. Checking. Okay, you should be able to follow the missile out if Voron hasn't blocked the way.
One way to find out.
He's probably the guy who fucked me that one time. There's several guys up there. Shit. Rip.
He's dead.
Cover to cover is ineffective against this guy.
Use some first aid.
Around that thing he's standing next to you. Too late. As soon as you got up, you should have sprinted around the thing that he's standing right next to you and just gone right up behind him.
We're clear, Charlie. What's next?
Just send the missile into its storage silo. It'll be secured by a time lock.
Putting down a landmine. Landmine deployed.
Roger, landmine deployed. In position, waiting on you.
Let's move on.
Damn it! Indian QRF are inbound. Your exit is cut off.
Where's that missile headed?
You can't be serious.
Hang on. Checking. Okay, you should be able to follow the missile out if Voron hasn't blocked the way.
One way to
find out.
Target down.
Target ID confirmed. Nice work.
That guy keeps seeing me.
I think they're just spawning.
Target neutralized.
Oh wow. Yeah, of course they are, right?
They're just spawning there constantly?
Spawning infinitely? Do you have to get the HVT again?
Probably.
We're clear, Charlie. What's next?
Just send the missile into a storage silo. It'll be secured by a time lock.
Landmine is live. Landmine deployed.
I don't think we can go that way. We gotta go back.
Go to the center?
Yeah.
Oh shit. That was a neat trick.
Execute if we get caught.
Landmine deployed.
Sam, Briggs, you need to get out now.
Need a little more direction than that, Grim.
Keep following the missile. It'll pull past the door that leads to the hangar. You can exfil from there, if you hurry.
Got it.
Hang on a minute. I gotta hack this lock or you're not getting through. Okay, I popped the lock. You can keep moving.
Waiting on you.
Let's keep going.
Oh god. I don't look good.
I hear Boron and the locals mixing it up, Grim.
Don't worry about them. Just get out of there before those doors close.
I'll just run. Oh god.
Keep moving. The doors are closing. Charlie can't hold those doors open. Run.
Well.
Rip. Go straight down the middle.
I guess so. Not crouch run.
I can hear Boron and the locals mixing it up, Grim.
Don't worry about them. Just get out of there before those doors close.
Be nice if the pulse there's no set of doors.
The doors are closing.
Oh, God.
Charlie can't hold those doors open. Run!
Shit. They're surrounded.
There's the whole threatening with my crossbow.
Grim. Grabbing the skyhook.
Copy. Choppers inbound.
Too hostile than a serve. Too many, in my opinion. Yeah, that's more like it. Close enough.
Payment just cleared.
Look at all that money.